In this video, we have been given that x power 6 minus 7x cube is equal to 8. Then we have to find the values of x. So we have x power and 6, it is 3 times 2 minus 7x cube, it is equal to 8. And x power a times b, it is equal to x power a power b. So it will be x power 3 power 2 minus 7x cube is equal to 8. And now if we take x power 3 is equal to y, then it is y square minus 7y is equal to 8. And it is y square minus 7y minus 8 is equal to 0. And it is y square and minus 7y, it is minus 8y plus y minus 8, it is equal to 0. And here we can take y common and it is y minus 8 plus y minus 8, it is equal to 0. And now we can take y minus 8 common and it will be y plus 1, that is equal to 0. So either y minus 8, it will be equal to 0, that means y will be equal to 8. And either y plus 1, it will be equal to 0, so y will be equal to minus 1. And y is x cube. Here we have y is x cube, that is 8. And x cube, it is equal to 8 is 2 cube. And it is x cube minus 2 cube is equal to 0. And a cube minus b cube, it is equal to a minus b times a square plus ab plus b square. So here x cube minus 2 cube, it will be x minus 2 times x square plus x times 2 plus 2 square, that is equal to 0. And it is x minus 2 times x square plus 2x plus 4 is equal to 0. And now either x minus 2, it will be equal to 0, that means x will be equal to 2. And either x square plus 2x plus 4, it can be equal to 0. And for equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here a is 1, b is 2, and c is 4. So x will be equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root of 2a square minus 4 times 1 times 4 by 2 times 1. And x is equal to minus 2 plus minus a square root and 4 minus 16 will be minus 12 by 2 and if we divide by 2 then x will be equal to minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 3 and x is equal to minus 1 plus minus and a square root of minus 3 it will be iota times a square root of 3 and here we have y is x cube that is minus 1 and it is x cube plus 1 is equal to 0 and it is x cube plus 1 is 1 cube that is equal to 0 and a cube plus b cube it is equal to a plus b times a square minus ab plus b square so x cube plus 1 cube it will be x plus 1 times x square minus x times 1 plus 1 square that is equal to 0 and it is x plus 1 times x square minus x plus 1 is equal to 0 and now either x plus 1 it will be equal to 0 that means x will be equal to minus 1 and either x square minus x plus 1 it can be equal to 0 and here a is a 1 b is minus 1 and c is a 1 so x will be equal to minus of minus 1 plus minus a square root of minus 1 a square minus 4 times 1 times 1 by 2 times 1 and now x is equal to 1 plus minus a square root and 1 minus 4 will be minus 3 by 2 so x is equal to 1 plus minus and a square root of minus 3 it will be iota times a square root of 3 by 2 so we get x is equal to 2 and minus 1 plus iota times a square root of 3 minus 1 minus iota times a square root of 3 and minus 1 and here 1 plus iota times a square root of 3 by 2 and 1 minus iota times a square root of 3 by 2. These are the 6 values of x.